Hey, Show Nation. Lance Leahy here again to reveal the two new ways to play Diamond Dynasty games in MLB The Show 16. So, without further ado, let's jump into the first new way to play, Battle Royale. Battle Royale is the most challenging and competitive game mode Diamond Dynasty has ever seen. In this player versus player experience, you'll be challenged to draft a team, outlast opponents, and acquire unique rewards. At the beginning of every Battle Royale, you'll buy in to enter the tournament. Your first entry is free, and every additional entry costs 1,500 stubs. Your buy-in guarantees a couple things. One, regardless of how well you do in Battle Royale, you'll be rewarded with a standard pack. Additionally, you'll have a chance to acquire some of the best players available in Diamond Dynasty. Once you've secured your entry, the draft begins. You'll have 25 rounds to build a team that you think can stand the test of a grueling double elimination tournament. Every Battle Royale draft starts with the Diamond Round, forcing you to make a critical decision right away. Who are you going to build your team around? Once the cornerstone of your team has been drafted, you'll proceed through the remaining rounds in a randomized order. With your team drafted, it's time to talk about the double elimination tournament. All games in Battle Royale are set to 3 innings. With fewer innings, you'll be involved in unique in-game situations where a runner on second in the first inning might spell disaster. We've also scaled pitchers' energies to match the shorter game experience. As you play and win games in Battle Royale, you'll earn more rewards. Some of Diamond Dynasty's best rewards, including flashback Alex Rodriguez, legends Louis Tiant, and Nolan Ryan, will only be acquirable through Battle Royale victories. While Battle Royale is an ultra-competitive player-versus-player experience, we've also expanded our online single-player offerings. Get your Diamond Dynasty team ready to take on the 30 MLB teams in Conquest. Much like a classic turn-based strategy game, Conquest challenges you to compete against 30 MLB teams in a bid to see who can conquer North America. Conquering North America couldn't be done without a ravenous fan base, and you'll need to build one up in order to battle against your opponents. Fans are the primary resource used in Conquest. They'll allow you to conquer new territories, protect territories, and directly impact the gameplay difficulty you'll be able to play on. You can gain more fans in two ways: by conquering territories, and by capturing fans from MLB teams. Every turn contains four smaller phases that dictate the strategic movements you can make. The attack phase starts each turn. In the attack phase, you can utilize your fans to gain more territories. The 30 MLB teams will be looking to expand their empires in this phase as well. Once complete, you'll move on to the capture phase. During the capture phase, you can capture some fans that are defending an MLB team's stronghold. Every team has a stronghold, and it's denoted with the big team logo on the map. Strongholds are important territories on the map because they're the primary territories from which you reinforce fans. After you've attacked and captured fans, you'll have the opportunity to reinforce your territories with your newly acquired fans. Reinforce wisely, though, as fan counts and territories will explicitly dictate how well you can defend or attack. Finally, with the last phase in each turn, you'll have the opportunity to fine-tune the fan counts in two territories by moving fans. You can use this phase to shift fans from one battlefront to another, or to shore up your defenses. As mentioned before, fans directly scale the gameplay difficulties that are available for you to play on. We use fan distribution to set difficulties, meaning if you're about to attack 6 million Twins fans with 6 million of your own fans, you'll be able to play on All-Star difficulty and higher. Much like Battle Royale, Conquest games are set to 3 innings. This will allow you to play more games in a shorter amount of time as you attempt to conquer North America. That's about all the time we have for this blog, but be sure to check out our Twitch stream on Thursday as we'll take a deep dive into both Battle Royale and Conquest. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to pre-order MLB The Show 16, launching on March 29th.